Today I want to show you how to hide a notch on the newest MacBook Pro with only using Apple settings.
In order for this to work, you first need to enable dark mode. Next, you go to accessibility, and in there, you click on display. Over to the right, you click on reduce transparency, and there, you can see that the notch blends into the items on the top.
Thanks for watching this video. I hope that helped you, and like and subscribe. Thanks.